teaching you what I need to learn to run the